You've never been to a car wash like this before. The Hot Wheels Ultimate Octo Car Wash from Mattel has 4 feet of play, including a water-activated color change feature when used with Color Shifters cars. One car is included. And I'm going to show you how it works right after you click subscribe. The playset consists of 4 areas, the tower, the car wash, the loop, and the octo. Use the tower's elevator to lift a car down the ramp so it takes a warm water bath at the car wash. When the Color Shifter's car goes into the warm water, it'll change colors. Then you lift it up to the next platform so it drops down to the drying area. Slide it back and forth a few times to dry. When the car is ready, swiftly slide it forward to move to the loop. Push the Octo's arm down to make the car spin around the loop and into the Octo's ice water tank. Move the Octo's other arm to spray icy water onto the car, making it change color yet again. Rotate the knob to race away from the octopus and into the service station at the base. Then do it all over again. When playtime is over, the playset folds up for easy storage and portability. This can also be connected to other Hot Wheels tracks and sets sold separately. Adult assembly is required, but is easy to do. We do recommend that you play in an area where it's okay for things to get wet or cover your play space because water. But that's what's so cool about this set. Hot Wheels fans ages 4 to 8 will like changing the color of the car over and over again. But even when used with regular Hot Wheels cars, the play of getting a car washed by an octopus is silly and fun. Which part of this track set do you like best? Tell me in the comments. Here are the pros. It comes with a Color Shifter's car. There are 2 color change stations. It's 4 feet of play, and it folds up for storage. The only con is that things can get messy with the water, but I still give this 4.5 stars. To see more fun toy videos, follow us on TikTok at The Toy Authority.